want to go back out to Cape Coral. We have seen businesses getting ready for Milton in different ways, but at least Chingary found something pretty rare out in the Cape.
Elise, this business closure means a little bit more than most.
I am here to report to you that the Waffle House in Cape Coral is closed. We came around the corner, we pulled into the parking lot, and I'm checking the doors. There's a sign here that says closed, sorry. There's another sign here. So yes, this Waffle House in Cape Coral, it's closed. You know, I've been covering hurricanes for years, including Hurricane Ian. I know just how many people say they're not panicking or worrying until they see a Waffle House is closed. Again, you see right here, this one in Cape Coral is closed. I was about to say that there wasn't a single car in this parking lot until this car just pulled up. And what did you guys ask me? What did you shout out from the window?
We said, is it open?
And it's not. So what are you thinking now?
We're really upset about it.
Are you worried?
Yeah.
Does it make you worry more?
Yeah, definitely.
I'm about to go get my biscuits and gravy somewhere else.
Where do you think another place is open?
I might have to drive to Miami now. I need that biscuits and gravy.
Are you guys heading to the East Coast now that you see the Waffle House closed in Cape Coral?
100% now.
All right, well, they might leave town. Is that something that makes you evacuate? Have you been living here in Florida for many years?
Yeah, we definitely want to evacuate seeing this closed.
All right. Well, you can see here it's closed. There's multiple signs that say it's closed. We came upon it. We've seen businesses that are boarded up. We've seen the shutters that are up. And Megan and Peter, you can see that the Waffle House here in Cape Coral is closed in preparations for Hurricane Milton. Reporting here in Cape Coral, Elise Chingary, back to you.